this was a clumsy attempt to critique supply-side economics, which this country is in no danger of returning to under President Obama. Why she's even going, what we need is a critique of Keynesian economics. That's what we've been experiencing. Government spending as a stimulus. How's that going for us? The slowest recovery in a generation or two? That's what I'd like to hear her defense of.
Yeah. Chuck?
I don't know. I thought NBC created a job for Chelsea, so there's at least one corporation that has created a job. This is now a couple of gaffes.
We don't have an actual rim shot in the studio.
Well, I'll wait for Twitter to pass judgment. But she's made quite a few gaffes now since this unofficial presidential campaign has gotten underway. And this one is going to have legs because you can put it into a little soundbite. You can turn it into an ad for the opposition, and you can repeat it over and over and over again. And it's obviously not a sensible comment because she herself had to walk it back.